What's going on, moviegoers? If you're new to the channel, my name is Christian, and welcome to C-Roll Productions. You guys, we got the official first trailer for Chloe Zhao's The Eternals, which I am so damn stoked for. That little snippet teaser we got a couple weeks ago got me super hyped. I cannot wait to see The Eternals. I cannot wait to see the introductions. I cannot wait to see the Black Knight Kit Harington's character. I cannot wait to see just how far back we go, you guys. The Celestials, all this shit is so intriguing to me. And I can't wait to see how they fit into the world of the Marvel Cinematic Universe. Because if they're going down the route of one of the earlier comic books of the Eternals, how, you know, they're essentially lost all their memory and they've been on Earth this entire time, and Sprite has something to do with that. I'm not going to get into too many spoilers, but I'm really curious to see if they go down that route. I think that was a Neil Gaiman run for the Eternals. If you guys haven't read that, I highly suggest you guys read that run. It's fantastic. But enough talk, you guys. Let's check out the official first trailer for Eternals. I love how everything's shot on location. Chloe Zhao's not playing around. She was like, less green screen. Oh shit. What's going on? We got Celestials coming or the Eternals coming? Humanity.
Speechphone.
Listen. Yo, Icarus. Oh shit. My god, yo, the character designs are beautiful. Get it, Athena.
Accomplish wonders.
Damn.
Throughout the years, we have never interfered. Until now.
Is that a celestial in the back? What was that? Woo! I love the suits. Kit Harington, Black Knight! Ooh, that's a great group shot. I'm hyped. This is it.
Thank you for this.
Oh, you're welcome.
So now that Captain Rogers and Iron Man are both gone, who do you think's gonna lead the Avengers?
I could lead them.
What interesting. So they know of the Avengers, and I know in some iterations some of the Eternals are actually on the Avengers. I think Icarus and possibly Athena. That is interesting. Oh, you guys, this was fantastic. I am super stoked for this movie. That was a very well put together first trailer for the Eternals. It didn't show much. Nothing spoilerish, you know what I mean? They come to Earth, they're trying to help Earth, trying to help humanity grow things. You know, they're Eternals, they're essentially gods created by the Celestials. We didn't get to see any deviants. I love all the suits. They look beautifully made, visually stunning. Chloe Zhao's not playing around. She wanted to shoot on location because that's the style of director she is. She wants everything to feel more realistic. I love that. And Kevin Feige was really praising Chloe Zhao. She just won an Academy Award for Best Director. So that's a huge win for Marvel Studios. This looks good. I love how ancient it feels. I love that we're going to be seeing through the times. The relationship between Icarus and, man, what's her name? I forgot her name. Drawing a blank. But I love how we get to see how the Eternals are moving through time. You know what I mean? And how one of the Eternals said, you know, we've never interfered before. Like, why is that? Are we going down the route of you guys losing your memory and you guys are, you know, just living through your lives as, you know, these normal individuals until, you know what I mean, probably Makari or Icarus, you know, snaps out of whatever reality that they're in and they start finding, you know, and recruiting the Eternals and letting them remember who you are. And stuff like that. I'm really curious to see if we're going to go down that route. I don't really know. But This looks good, you guys. This looks fantastic. I am very impressed by the way this feels. It feels so different. This looks like nothing we have ever gotten in the MCU before, and I love that. Marvel is going to swing it out of the park. They're definitely going a different direction, and I support it. I really do. But post your comments down below. Let me know what you guys thought about the official first trailer for The Eternals. Thoughts, opinions, you guys. What did you guys think? Peace.